What's his song? The song called Fado. Fado. And you know where he's at? In the village of Malia.
Okay, I
don't know how to say, but I'm very happy to be the first one to teach you the Fado, the traditional song of Portugal.
World Heritage.
Very nice, because usually people when are listening to someone sing Fado, they start to do. And you started to do it. It's gonna be good. No, no, come on, dance with me. And you're gonna do like this. This song, in Portugal we have this.